The Gopher women's softball team's newest recruit is a real spark plug. She's only 6 years old and has already undergone 28 surgeries. But as our Kate Renner shows us, her infectious spirit is bringing a whole new meaning to the word teamwork.
This little girl is quite possibly who One Direction is singing about, because Maisy Martindale lights up every room she enters.
Can I hear One Direction?
At 6 years old, she's part teacher.
Boys and girls, how do you like having Paige in our class?
Yeah!
Part drill sergeant.
I need you to stand right in front of her.
But she's just what the Gopher women's softball team needs.
And it's awesome because she bosses us around and really gets us into shape.
The team signed her on as their newest recruit.
It says that we can't wait for you to be a part of the team, Maisy. You got to sign it next.
This is Maisie's field of dreams.
Is this where we're playing?
Yeah, it's where we're playing today.
Since birth, Maisie's had a complicated medical history, having a ventilator in until she was three, multiple skull reconstruction, and open heart surgeries. And unfortunately, her health problems aren't over yet. But that's where the team steps up to the plate.
It will mean the world to her to know that people are out there rooting for her and cheering for her.
Softball, softball. Maisy loves life. Like, let's love life like Maisy.
Maisy also loves Harry Styles from One Direction. So to celebrate her commitment to the team, a special guest was called in.
He's beautiful.
He's beautiful.
And so is she.
Smile for the camera, Maisy. With Harry.
Is it on the go?
Yeah.
In Minneapolis, Kate Renner, 5 Eyewitness News. That's what makes you
beautiful. Well, doctors haven't been able to fully diagnose Maisy's condition, but her family is hopeful that they someday will. Stay with